Portugal's Prime Minister Antonio Costa says his Socialist Party has secured a full parliamentary majority in Sunday's snap election. The party's traditional rival, the Social Democrats, came in second. The result comes as a surprise after the Socialists lost most of their advantage in recent opinion polls. The election was held 2 years earlier than scheduled after Parliament rejected Costa's minority government's budget bill. The Socialist Party has been in power since 2015.